Welcome back, Wolfpack. Welcome back to another Vice City Stories episode. I'm Kakashi. Last episode, we did a mission or two for Mendez and his brother, but that was it for them.
He doesn't know.
No. And let's keep
not Phil Cassidy.
He is an artist. The pressure could kill him.
I'm sure it's not Phil Cassidy, because I know that because he's in.
But I am unique, darling.
Another game.
Darling.
Hey, Rennie. Hi.
They better not be talking
darling,
about my boy Phil,
darling,
dude.
Darling, darling, wunderbar. So now we are
yeah, that's no. Darling, darling.
I'm Vic.
All right, Barry, mate.
Goddamn, darling, Rennie. Darling, pipe down.
Darling,
you're too thirsty.
Yeah,
you're, you look dehydrated. Go drink some water.
Around. Major player. Could sing the birds down from the trees. You'll love him.
I'm kind of expensive for a limo service.
Yeah, well, rock and roll's a dirty business.
Oh, shit.
Excuse me?
Well, this one bloke gave me £3 million, but now he wants it back. Cheeky twat. He's threatening to kill my bloke if I don't pay up.
Okay, I'll help you, but it's going to cost.
Yeah, yeah. Christ on a bike is at the time. You better go and meet me boy. You are going to love him.
His name's Phil? Wait a minute. Rock and roll. And his name's Phil.
Limo ordered. Let's go and get it, then pick up the boy.
Okay, pick up the bulletproof limo. I have a feeling I know who he's talking about, but I don't want to make any assumptions yet. If you guys could tell on the screen, your boy has some body armor. Has a goddamn assault rifle. Has a equalizer. Has grenades. A fist. Two fists. I'm ready. Payday's right around the corner. So yeah, we're going to be able to take over a business, hopefully upgrade it to High Roller, and hopefully by the end of the episode, if we have enough, we're going to take over a second business and upgrade that too. But I'm not going to promise anything, because I'm not sure. But for now, I'm going to focus on the little things. Okay, one thing at a time. I can't be too ambitious. Actually... I am overambitious, but I don't know. I don't want to overwhelm myself. Baby steps. But here we go. Phil is coming, and that means the gang is coming as well. So we're going to take out the gang. We're going to save Phil, and we're going to succeed. See, I manifested it. Now I'm going to achieve it. You guys just watch. I love how anticlimactic that slow motion is. See, you guys fucked up because I can't prepare, bitch. I can't prepare it. Did you not know that my goddamn limo is bulletproof? This isn't my limo, but it's bulletproof. See how easy?
Look, Barry, when I
did you see how easy I did that, dude? Telling you.
It's no problem, mate. Just some nutcase trying it on. Hey, aren't you
Phil, mate? Phil Collins.
Let's do the meeting.
You're Phil Collins.
Another time, I. Come on.
Okay, take Phil to his hotel. Okay, nice. I can do that, see? I'm pretty sure they're gonna have reinforcements after me. But, also, we got the cops. Oh, see? I told you. Don't worry, it's a goddamn bulletproof limo. Like, bullets don't do anything. I got you, Phil. Don't worry about it, dude. Like, didn't you see me, like, in action back there, dude? Nothing's gonna happen to you. I can guarantee it. See? I ran him over. And we're right here. We're right here. Phil, come on, dude. Hire me full-time. Fuck this gangster drug business. I'm out of that. I want to retire.
Who is this George?
I'm a bodyguard for hire, dude.
Oh, just a fan. He lent me. He gave me a few quid.
Barry, are you in hock to gangsters?
No, mate.
How are you going to downplay my services like that, dude? I was just trying to get my foot in the door, and this guy closed it on me. Okay, we got $1,000 from that. See, I told you I'd be recompensated for all the money I wasted. Okay, and payday as well. There you go. Take out the gun. Oh, yeah. I want all the smoke. I want the smoke, the flames, the boom.
There's a bullet in here with your fucking name on it.
Come on, you guys don't want it. You guys don't want it.
What a waste.
Yeah, one by one. One by one, come see me. I got I'ma give you lead poisoning with all these bullets, bro. I'm not even sure bullets are made out of lead, but if they are, you guys are fucked. Okay, I'm stuck. I can't move. There we go. Oh, I'm sorry, woman. I didn't mean to shoot you. Oh, I shot you anyways. What the f- There's one person. Oh, he's right there. Damn, you made me kill an innocent bystander. How dare you? You guys didn't see that. Okay, there's nothing to talk about. Okay, there's nothing to talk about. Where are the gangs? What gang member? Oh, shit! Okay. Screw you guys. I don't play around. I don't play around, okay? I'm gonna blow up your fax machine and everything. Oh, shit. I almost killed myself. This was easy, dude. I could have taken this out, like, in my dreams, brother. I don't think I have enough money to fully upgrade it to High Roller, but let's see. What should we do? Loan Shark, right? I'm gonna do Loan Shark. Hell yeah! Look at that. And we still got money left over. I'm a menace to society, dude. Menace to goddamn society. Oh, God. I'd appreciate it if you guys just stop shooting me. Like, I'm right in front of them, and yet they haven't even hit me once. What type of gang is this? I guess thank you for holding on to the business for me. Okay, see? Don't even come out. Just leave. I'll give you a chance to just leave. No? Okay, you guys want to stick around? Cool. You guys wanted to stick around. It's not my fault. I gave you a chance. What you gonna do with your fist? You ain't gonna do nothing. You ain't doing nothing. Oh, there's people upstairs? Okay. So, let's take out all of this, first of all. And then we'll make our way upstairs, I guess. If we have to. Easy. Easy. Easy pickings, dude. This is cookies. Okay, stop hitting the dead fucking gang member on the floor. So God damn, man, we took the wrong turn. My business is under attack? Excuse me? I just took over that business. How is it under attack? Dude, it hasn't even been constructed yet.
Bye, asshole.
Yeah, bye, asshole. Come over here. You can get a bullet, too. Okay, who else?
This is a shortcut to hell.
You couldn't put it in better terms, Vic. You couldn't put it in better terms. There we go. Now, is there more? We're just gonna wait. We're gonna stake out my business until they're done. Alright, pervert. Like, what the hell's wrong with these radio stations,
some
huh?
Commercials for lovers.
Okay, Gonzalez is at the golf club. I know goddamn well Gonzalez doesn't play golf. Okay, home on the ranch. On the range. Why did I say ranch? I don't know. Maybe I'm thinking about food. I'm hungry.
Ah, Vic. I hope you play golf.
Sure. I've played a round or two.
I play around all the time.
That's bullshit. I just called you out on it. That's cap.
Vic, I find the way a man plays golf says much about him.
Really?
See, for instance.
No.
I trusted Jesus over there, yet he betrayed me. I should have known better. He's a terrible golfer. Let's see if I like the way you play, huh? Then maybe we do business.
Okay. Am I gonna have to hit Jesus with the... Okay. Set your power... Okay. Shit. The closer the marker is to the green section, the better. Oh, God. Okay. Boom! Oh, shit! Okay, I'm ready. Boom! Yes! Okay, that wasn't that bad. For the first one, that wasn't that bad. But the power is a thing I needed to work on, because I overshot the power.
I have a deal coming up very soon, Vic.
Okay, fuck you. I don't care about your shot. Your shot was worse than mine. So fuck you, dude. There. Yes! Yes! Oh, that was a good one. Did it reach? Oh, that reached. Oh, that. Boom! Right there. Yes, let's go. Dude.
Well played, Vic.
Second shot. Second shot. The first one I needed to. It was just a test. It was just a test shot. Oh, we're in business, baby. That was easy. That was pretty easy, dude. I told you, the motherfucker didn't play goddamn golf. I know people who play golf. No, I don't. Okay, watch your back, bro. Word on the street is Martinez has split from Fed protection. That's the worst thing Martinez could have done, bro. We're going to go after Martinez. We're going to take his ass. Again? Vice point again? What the fuck are these people doing? Why do I pay my guys? Oh, I'm ready. I don't know about you guys, but I swear to God. So we're gonna go to Lance, okay? I might need to make a quick stop at ammunition again, right? But yeah, we're gonna go to Lance, because obviously, as I said, he mentioned Martinez. So I kind of want to look into that. But also, we're gonna just focus on the sharks too. Because, dude, they hit me where it hurts, okay? They hit me in my pockets. All right, Lance. Yo, give me just, I don't care. You don't have to tell me a whole story of how he split from the feds. Just give me a goddamn location where I can find his ass, and I'll take care of the rest, okay? Taking the fall. Oh, shit. That's not what I was expecting. It's definitely not going to be Lance taking the fall. It's gonna be us.
Yeah. Look, I gotta go. Later.
And you're still in that suit. So goddamn, take a bath and change, bro.
He's getting us a better rate at cleaning the money.
And you call the accountant baby?
Well, yeah, I'm a friendly guy. And baby is slang, you know. I don't love him. I ain't like that.
Yeah, hey, whatever you say.
Bro, I don't love you, and you're my brother.
Real things to worry about. Someone's been helping themselves to the stash. The Mendezes are freaking out, and I told them we'd take care of it.
It's the last thing I need on top of everything else.
I thought I took care of the Mendezes for now, and then you just... Oh. Dude, man, what's the point of getting shit done if he's just gonna... I take a step forward, and he takes 10 steps back.
Yeah. Well, you know, relationships can be tough. Believe me, I know.
You know, really? That's.
Come on, man. We got some fees to deal with, and you could take out your sexual frustrations on them. Hey, come on, let's pop.
Yeah.
You know I love you, bro. Aye.
Lance, man, you're just like a tumor.
Yeah, yo. What? Oh, yeah. It's. The bikers.
You sure?
It's not the bikers.
Yeah.
At least tell me that it's.
Well, I guess I'm just gonna have to prove it.
It's the sharks, cause I'm in war with the sharks. I can care less about fucking bikers, dude. I don't need two gangs on my ass. I just. Okay, get in the. Okay. Of course, I'm gonna be the one fucking driving, dude. Where the fuck are these bikers going? Like, we're in a helicopter. Following them. Do they honestly think that they can escape and we won't know where they're going? Okay, there we go. One more to go. There you go. Take him out. Take him out. Dude, he's right under you, dude. Like, you got balance. Take his ass out, dude. Okay, Lance, you stupid. Oh my god. I would have been done if I was the one shooting, dude. Here we go. Take Lance to kill more bikers at the hotel. What hotel, dude? There's like a bunch of hotels in Vice City. Good thing he has like unlimited ammo. Look at that. He shot everything except for... Okay. He shot everything except for the bikers, dude. I swear, if he had, like, limited ammo, we would have been fucked. All right, let's go over here. This chopper is smoking, though. That's the only bad thing. Like, Lance, take him out now. There we go. We're good. We're good, right? No, they're gonna blow up the chopper. Lance, shoot the
motherfucker. Oh, shit!
Is Lance dead? He can't be dead. He landed on, like, I don't know, trash? Cardboard? Yeah, look at that. Cardboard boxes. Like, I didn't break my fucking body. Hey, fight your way through the bikers to save Lance. Oh, my God. How did we manage to fall this way and Lance managed to... Ay-yay-yay. Good thing we got body armor. Good thing we went to ammunition, dude. Like, we got body armor. We got everything. Oh, look at that. Great. We got a fucking wanted level. The cops are going to be after us because we're shooting goddamn bikers. When the bikers shoot at me... No, the cops are not on our side. No. Good thing there's a fucking lose your wanted level right there. Okay, let's get close enough. You're fucked. Okay, go up the ramp between the scaffolding and find... Okay, hotel to find Lance. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna find Lance for now, dude. Okay, let's be careful. Because we don't know where these bikers are. They could be hiding, you know, taking cover.
I'm ending this interaction.
Oh, you guys are fucked. You guys haven't even taken health off of me. Like, dude, what chance do you have?
One less fuck with you. Who? You about to get fucked.
Well, the cops better not get here. Because... guys doing? Huh? Bikers are all dead. Find Lance. I feel like this building is about to blow up, though. I'm not even gonna lie. Like, those bikes are about to explode. There's red explosive barrels. Like,
I landed on a few soft bikers. Now I got me a new bike. Yeah.
Never mind that. Where's the stolen coke?
Yeah.
About that.
They probably sold it already, the bastards.
You son of a bitch. We came here for nothing, you asshole. Great.
I don't even know why I bother sometimes.
Good question, Vance. Me either. $300. And then my business is under attack. Oh, fuck off, dude. Okay, our product is still going missing. Don't fuck with us, Vic. Resolve this situation. Bro, it's not even me messing with you. The worst thing, it's Lance. You guys should just do me the favor of taking him out. Because honestly, fuck him. What happened to my business that was under attack just like 5 seconds ago? White lies. And this son of a bitch is just doing the robot. Okay. Lame Brown.
Doing here? You had me running around town like a psycho.
Yep.
And all the while you're siphoning it off for your personal use.
Wow, I feel like I just said that, dude.
Look, can we talk about
didn't
this?
I just say that? I swear I just said that.
Oh,
Louise, what are you doing at Lance's house? What the fuck?
Louise, what the hell is going on?
Victor, kill him now. Erase him.
Hey,
you have one brother, not two. Louise, what the fuck are you doing?
Something to take my mind off things.
So you fucked my brother?
No! We just get high together.
That's fucked up, though! You have a baby! I even took out a welfare man.
Why are you being such an asshole?
You are a mess.
And you're wonderful. A wonderful drug-dealing, thieving murderer.
Oh, come on, guys.
I was doing it for us.
Lance, man, I swear. Oh, my God, dude.
Not now, I don't.
You know what? You make me want to puke, you self-righteous dick!
Ah, get lost!
Stay away
from me. I saved you from Marty. You're a phony. I saved your child.
What are you gonna do?
And this son of a bitch, I should kill your ass. That's what I should do.
What? Listen. Who cares? It's my coke. It's all my coke.
No, it's fucking not. It's Mendez's coke. You jackass.
Let's come back here.
Fuck him. Let him go. Let him go. Why are we going after him?
This is Berlin. Sex. I'm a dot dot dot.
Oh my god. He's dropping it all in the fucking ocean. And this shit controls like absolute dookie, dude. Oh shit, Lance. You fucking asshole. You get my girl hooked on that shit, dude. Oh no. Oh no. This is just straight bullshit, dude. Stop swerving. You dude. Okay. And the things disappear? This is impossible. This is impossible. He's getting rid of the product and it's not okay. Fuck you, Lance. Lance, you can die. Bro, honestly, how about you drop in the ocean and disappear? Please, do that. See, you gotta, like, reverse, get on water. Okay, let's go. Collect that first one. Okay, nice. Okay, there's one over there. Hopefully it doesn't disappear. Just tap and go. Tap and go. This is working. This is working. Okay. Nice. Like, if it's balanced, and you can hold the acceleration, but if you have to turn a little bit, then just do the tap method, and it works. Hopefully this thing doesn't, like, flip over, though, when I go on water. Oh, shit. Okay. Why did you have to drop it out here, you asshole? So far, no packages have disappeared. Nice. See here, I can just hold the acceleration because we're going straight. But it's over here. This is awkward because this is where it flipped for me. Oh, God. Where the fuck did he drop the package? Oh, right here. No. Okay, that one's gonna have to disappear. I'm sorry. Well, one package out of all that he dropped, that's not bad. Okay, that one's gonna have to go to fuck. Oh my god, I'm so stressed out. I gotta balance, man. Okay, we got that one. Come on, how many fucking packages are there, dude? Stressful. Fuck Lance, yo. Honestly, he can disappear. Go back to wherever you came from, dude. Go back to the DR. You fucking idiot. Ever since you've been here, you've just been a hindrance. I do not regret talking to him that way. That one has to disappear too, because I can't get it. That one I got. Okay. I think we're doing good. Okay, we still can clutch this. I don't know how many more packages this asshole's gonna drop, but hopefully not much more. It's a lot of drugs if you think about it, dude. We've collected so many, like, kilos. Oh, that one's gonna disappear. No! Damn it! Okay, it seems like this is the last one. Okay, get this one. Is that it? Oh my god, there's one more. Okay. Go. Don't disappear on me, please. Oh my god, it disappeared. Nice! Fucking hell! Oh my god! I don't even care about the purchasable item. And we got payday too. Okay, but 8 grand? That's not gonna be a lot. Shit, dude. Let's... Fuck Lance. I don't want... Okay, Martinez. Hey, Vic. I'm back in town. How's that lady of yours? Think I might pay her a visit. Fuck you. Go ahead. Pay her all the visits you want. Okay? Things are rocky between us, and that's because of Lance. Die. Okay, lock on to someone else. Okay? We'll take them out one by one. Louise isn't there. What do you mean? I blew up this fucking car and Louise died. And now you're telling me she's not here? Is she in this car? She's not. She's not. They changed the fucking... See? I didn't think that was gonna happen, but they changed locations. Oh, what a waste of time, dude. Fuck me, man. Okay. Is there a shortcut? Shit. Fuck, and the police is right after me. They're shooting me too, jackasses. Is she here? Meet my gun. Is she here? Please tell me Louise is here. Enough, boy. Louise. You found Louise. Get in the car. Okay, I'm gonna need this body armor. Actually, I really don't need it, but I'm gonna get it anyways. Louise, is she dead? She looks dead. Take Louise to down. Okay. Oh shit. So the damage meter is gonna. Okay. Her meter is gonna keep decreasing.
I knew you'd come.
You need a fucking rehab, is what you need, bitch. Jesus Christ. Fuck Lance. But she could have said no to drugs, and she didn't. Luckily, the goddamn hospital's right over here. Oh god. This game is lagging. Check her ass into rehab. Like, save her, treat the gun bullet, rehab. Come on, get a doctor. There you go, mission pass. I don't even care about those $500. It was definitely not even worth it, dude. Martinez! Okay. Louise was real sweet to me. Tell her I'll see her again. Real soon. Okay, fuck you, Martinez. We'll deal with your ass hopefully next episode. I am going to leave this episode here though, because we've been through a lot of bullshit. It was fucking Martinez coming back, doing this shit, right? Lance messing up with... He needs rehab too. Mendez blaming us for his fuck-ups. We had two different rival gangs hitting my goddamn businesses. We managed to save most of them, I think. Yeah, I think we saved all of them, actually. But yeah, I'm gonna leave it here. I'm stressed out. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you guys did, click the like button with your paw. If you guys didn't, let me know why in the comments below. That way I can improve and entertain you guys better. But if you're not part of Wolfpack, you should join, because I'm cool, you're cool, we're all cool. We should be one cool community. Also, you can get notified on my upcoming content by clicking that bell icon below. Stay tuned, because we're going to take care of Martinez. Hopefully, Lance doesn't continue to fuck up more, because that just, as I said, I take a... step forward, he takes 100 steps back. Not even 10 steps back. We couldn't work for Gonzalez this episode, so once we take care of Martinez and Lance, we're gonna take care of Gonzalez, and hopefully that opens up the path to then take care of Mendez, because we can't have Vance brothers versus Mendez in Vice City. Like, it's one or the other, and it's gonna be us that reigns supreme. Quote me on that. But yeah, if you guys are part of the Wolfpack, you guys know what I'm gonna say. Stay cool, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. poisoning with all these bullets, bro. I'm not even sure bullets are made out of lead, but if they are, you guys are fucked. Okay, I'm stuck. I can't move. Oh, I'm sorry, woman. I didn't mean to shoot you. Oh, I shot you anyways.